has to be the Iron Man match.
More or less our version of a marathon. Once they throw a timer on the clock, whichever superstar's got the most false score at the end of the time limit is the winner. Hopefully, these two did their cardio because they are in for a long night.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Drop kick to the side of the skull.
Here's the early cover.
Easily kicks out of that one. Not even close.
Corey, we know that it takes a tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Ironman match, but I assume it takes more than that.
No, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of heart and desire to be
a rope step! Topanga Hilo!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, what a Majorana.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Ducks through.
Up and over. Somebody had their soul.
Cover. Denying a two count there.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Not over.
This is the moment to cap.
Off the top.
Oh, misses the mark. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Oh, kick connects.
Ooh, stiff kick.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
He foiled that attempt.
Them up.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Boom. Oh, what a kick.
Oh. Able to parry that one.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. And misses on the springboard.
Vicious right forearm.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. He's going for it all.
The Rock reminding us all once again that we are watching the most elect.
Take off.
Splash. Oh no. There go the lights, guys.
I don't like where this is going, Michael.
Unbelievable athleticism.
That was amazing.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out.
Squirms his way out. Rock floats over.
Float over into the DDT. Electrifying offense from the Brahma.
Showing exactly why he's the great one. And a stop to the gut, too.
He moves just in time.
To connect on the springboard.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious. The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
What grace. Float over into the
DDT.
We might be close to the end.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Powers out.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
All right, Hurricane Rana. Oh, that right there is classic Rana.
Oh, nice. DDT.
For the win.
Still not enough to put him away. Setting up.
Dragon twist cutter.
No man does that better.
Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again!
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
And he hit him!
2.5!
Holy moly, how?
Power slam! From the pin! And the win!
Yes!
Digging deep! Kick out!
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Oh, and a suplex. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicks out. He still has life.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Big forearm. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Well-delivered suplex.
And this is gone.
Kidding me. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex! What could The Rock be looking for?
Oh, look out.
What?
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Setting foot in the ring now.
The Rock looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
Athletic ability shown by The Rock. And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni. Gets out of there in a hurry. Kick right on point.
Golly, that sounded right. He just barely dodges.
Done with the head scissors. Ducks through. Up and over. Somewhere to go soon. That's got to be it. And Ellie stays down for a one count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Next level to that.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of. I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Soaring. And The Rock is getting dismantled.
An unfamiliar spot for the Great One.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Able to reverse that one. And there's The Rock still mounting. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Incredible match we are witnessing. seen this before. The Rock setting up.
Staved off that attack. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
The Rock with some good timing here. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in the cover. Is it enough? He somehow gets the pull.
Boom!
He fends off the attack. Measuring it up one more time. Dragon twist cutter.
The Rock just got checked in.
Try to end it.
Oh, kick out. Oh, my God.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Drives a foot into the stomach. Picked his spots all night, and he just did it again.
He gets the late score.
Oh! Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Elbow drop.
Great fight.
And crucial juncture now for The Rock.
The Rock not allowing the nature of this match to prevent him from getting back on top.
From the top.
Look out for him.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And returning to the ring.
The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
Five, four.
I wonder if he can smell what The Rock is cooking. There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, a slam. He thinks he has it. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Way in time.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Dallas.
That should do it right there. Cover. And Rock getting the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Oh, my goodness.
And there was some force on that move.
Ooh.
Setting up.
A double leg drop.
He was elusive there.
A perfectly placed target.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
All the way down face first.
Back out.
Did you see that?
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. was punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
The Rock with a great counter. Drop kick.
Ooh.
That hurt. And he stonewalls The Rock. Piercing through the opposition now.
Off the rope, beautiful, all the way down to the outside.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in...